Nuances or The Unobvious Plan by the Notorious Nine.
In school, they teach us that our grades matter. They never told us our skin matters too.
There are multiple shapes and color, which makes us stronger more than duller.
How do you say that? I want to learn. Varied faiths, varied faces, and a myriad of races.
As different shades of melanin fight to take their culture back because of the kindness and consideration our society seems to lack.
Although different colors and shades should be no reason to feel afraid.
Flowers, a look, a feel, and the size, and out in the field, each a beholder of eyes.
We are not alike, and that's all right. It's amazing we are all unique.
Let's make a wholesome community. We should rejoice in diversity.
Our food, language, and tradition, it's time we take it all in. For our culture has a soul of its own, woven into the fabric of our skin.
I like shawarma, laffa, empanadas too. As a Hispanic Jew, I can't wait to learn from all of you.
Flavors and spices and authentic taste, we each have our own to share and embrace.
Gender, size, sexuality, or race, all details ethereal, united in one place.
Embracing your and others' culture paints the world in colors never seen.
Reflect diversity in the city, put nuances aside, one family.
The shearing tattoo of injustice will go away with welcoming bliss.
We are a family, united as one. Differences aside, our bond can't be undone.